Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday to you. A little wet down here in Akron, but that's okay. We can deal with it. We're at the Bridgestone Invitational at the Firestone Country Club. All eyes are on Akron this morning, and that's pretty cool. They're going to be on Akron this entire weekend. So a little wet, but Neil's here. He's not going to teach us swimming lessons. We joked about that earlier. Neil, you're here to kind of help people with their swing. Is that right?
It's true. Yeah.
Okay.
You see these great golfers out here this week, and they are just fantastic at what they do. They're experts, aren't they, Kenny?
Yeah, especially compared to like the other 99% of us.
Right.
Okay, so this is the hole-in-one challenge. Is that where we are?
That's it, the hole-in-one challenge here out at the Bridgestone Monster Challenge. Kind of mirrors what the 16th hole is, the famous hole out here. And one of the hardest shots you see people hit is this small pitch shot, but Kenny's
in the water. Rinsed, there we go.
He rinsed one already. So
yeah.
Go ahead. Yeah, you just want to be able to keep your weight shifted a little forward that way.
Forward.
Let the club do the work, Kenny. Let your hands just come right through. A little more and you're going to get it.
All right, a little more
That's
than
it.
That. Okay.
A little more than that.
All right, see? Let me see. Golf lesson in 60 seconds. All right. So here we go. Just a tad more here.
He had his...
Okay, yeah, almost. Go ahead.
You did it. One more.
One more.
Get that club face open just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Let the club do the work.
Get up there. Okay.
And now you're pro.
Now, yeah. $18 million.
Very good. Right.
All right. So Neil's part of all the people are going to have this morning. It's going to be a lot of fun. Rain is hitting us a little bit, but we're going to be okay. And I want to say happy wedding anniversary to you. 16 years.
16 years. My wife, Ashley. Love you, honey. Happy anniversary.
Say hi to the three boys.
And Evan, Connor, and Grayson. Yeah, I'll be home a little bit, buddy.
Good man. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
we'll see you guys in a little bit. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.